This movie was released by Broad Green Pictures originally. However, when this movie was released, that company shut down, and the rights to this movie ended up going to Netflix. So yeah. I heard this movie got extremely negative reviews from critics. I still might check this movie out, though.
Have you ever been trapped?